Estilo, soy leal. Ya saqué la tierra. Took the dirt out. Soy leal, soy un. See, I'm not gonna do this mistake no more. Last time I would. Antes tiraba todas las ramas, los palos y todo aquí adentro. Pero estos toman mucho tiempo para que se desboronen, se deshagan. Y ya, yo ahora lo que hago, le quito todas las hojas y tiro puras hojas aquí adentro. Sí, before I would take the whole branch. Antes quitaba esto y la tiraba aquí adentro. Before I used to cut all this and toss it in here. No, no, no. Hace like 2 months. Hace como 2 meses. Lo hice. No, hace like 3 months probably. Está ahí abajo. It's way down there, so I know this been there like easy 4 months, 5 months. It's been a while. Si no leaves, no hay hojas, pero puros palos. So, this is otro show. Alrighty. So now, the plan is for me to leave all these up here, like that. Aquí arriba. Meanwhile, I do another batch. Así está la cosa. First, my friend. ¿Cómo hacer soy leal soy? How to make soy leal soy? He escuchado que el citrus is not good. He oído que no es bien tirar naranjas ni naranjas ni limones, nada agrio, porque dura mucho tiempo para que se deshagan. Pero lo que me di cuenta, que las semillas salen. So, this is the deal. I've heard that you don't put lemons, citrus, oranges, or whatever, so it takes a long time for them to compost. But then again, on the other side, the lemons, the seeds, las semillas de los limones, in this soil, they all come out. Well, okay, 50% they come out. So, it's dry. Y luego, luego lo verde, then all the green. Y luego, again, lo seco. Bueno, no bueno. Seco. And then green again. Y ahora, you see, just leaves, puras hojas. No bueno, no bueno, no bueno, no bueno. Well, they're okay because they're already full of nutrients. Está bueno porque tienen todos los nutriciones y lo que sea. And los palitos estos, pero no se miran bien. They don't look right, so this is the right way. Well, at least it works for me. Y luego dry it again. Some chicken shit. Caca de gallina. Okay, well, that's settled. Phew. And this is how I stay myself busy, healthy. I'm always working, man, always working. Siempre. Y siempre estudiando. The more I do this, the more I learn. That's for sure. And the more yeah. Still need a tripod. All right, still recording. Okay. 8 minutes. Okay. Now, cuando ponen seco, verde, como una lasaña. When you put dry, green, dry green, like a lasagna. Saludos a Italia. Luego le ponen la tierra. Put soil on top. It gets like 240 degrees, something like that. I need a smoke break to remember. Y decomposes. Se hace. ¿Qué sería? ¿Qué voy a hacer en otras palabras? Say hello to my little friend. Oops. Some more chicken. A little bit more chicken. Chicken shit. Ahí se va. Like that. And then from this, I got 4 minutes to talk. And this is what I do every other day, or at least once a week, sometimes twice a week. Baby, I need a lemonade and a joint. Well, actually, I'm a bong kind of guy. Puro bongazo. That's my thing. Oh, yeah. Sorry, Mr. Potato. Well, this is to keep everything organic as much as I can. And booyah. All right, my friends. I need 2 hands. And back where he was. Que si está medio cansado en este jale. You get tired of doing this. Especially with 1 hand. Pero. Work is work. Work is work. Oh, talking about this. We're gonna go get some cabinets. We're gonna get some cabinets in today, I think. Start working on the kitchen. Ready or what? Oops.
Like, share, subscribe.